Okay, so you guys may notice there's a lot more color in this episode than the previous one. I forgot to turn on the color hue and saturation on the previous one. Usually my videos have like a saturated color so that like everything looks a lot more poppy and like crisp, clear, and colorful so that my videos don't look like they're like dull or anything. So you may notice the grass is a lot more greener and Aqua's hair is a lot more bluer than usual. That's just that. I just upgraded the saturation a little bit. That's about it. Actually, if you want to see how that saturation, I'm supposed to go through that broken door right now. But before we do that, if you guys want to see how the saturation option works on my thing, actually, hold on. There's enemies before I do anything. Let me clear these enemies first off. If you guys don't like it, then I could always turn it off. But like, I don't know. In my personal opinion, I feel like anything like with color pops out a lot more. And I think this is good enough saturation to the point where it doesn't, like, hurt anyone's eyes. So I feel, it's probably better to have that. And again, like, if there's anyone that's, like, colorblind, that might also be an issue because, like, people watching this that with colorblindness may not be able to distinguish what color it is. Or whatever, and that might also be, like, a problem, an issue. So, like, if there's anyone who kind of like complains about the color saturation. Oh shit. Well, I guess that's one way to heal, fully heal. Yeah. But if there's... Oh, I can't do that? Okay. Yeah, if there's anyone out there that doesn't like color saturation too much, then... Okay, then I'll change it. It's just that no one has really complained about it so far, so like... It's not really that noticeable. At least I don't think it is. Fuck, you're gonna blow up next to me? Stay away! Okay. Fuck. Fuck off. These annoying enemies are like Satan. Fuck off. Am I being backwards within the backwards in this as well? I'm not backwards within backwardness, but oh my god. Oh. Okay. Okay. Now that. There's still enemies? Okay, there's still enemies. I'm guessing they're still down there, so like, okay. I'll just deal with those enemies real quickly. Fuck. Yeah, when I'm like Ventus, I'm like fast as fuck. Shit. I'm not even sure if weak to win, but whatever. Okay. Alright, is that it? I think that's it. Okay, so I could actually demonstrate how my saturation coloration works. So like, once I'm gonna switch to my Elgato screen. Here we have the game. We have Aqua here. Hello. Say hello to the camera. Hi. Then we have, yeah, the trees. I don't think they look as green as, actually no, I should probably go a little bit closer to green. I think that should be good. Turn the camera a little bit and, no, that's too much. No, I think this is as best as we can go. Okay, Aqua, turn the camera again. Alright. Here's how I usually change the saturation. I just go to the settings, and then this is what it would look like with absolutely no saturation. It's just black and white, right? So I know I have like these options to like make it as dull looking as possible, or make it as bright looking as, but hold on. This might like burn your eyes a little bit, so like be careful, guys. Close your eyes if you're prone to like too much bright light. This is what it looks like with max saturation. It looks actually, damn, it looks really pretty, but like at the same time, I can see how it could like bother people's eyes. So like I usually keep it at best 63%, so that there is saturation, but it's not too much distraction. I could also adjust the hue as well. So this with no hue. Oh god, no, it's ugly. This is what it will look like with max hue. Oh my god. It's like we went to a negative zone. I also changed the hue a little bit, but not too much. Like, at 3, so that it's a little bit, maybe a bit 5, so that the saturation also pops out more further. And in case there's like dark corridors, I also like increase the brightness as well. But not too much. That might be too much. Low is what low brightness looks like. Yeah, that's like a Game Boy game right there. I have it to 3. Contrast, pretty much the same thing. Like, it's pretty much bright. It's pretty much brightness, but like with a little bit more. Yeah. So that's what. That's the difference in the color saturation, I guess. That's just a demonstration as to how I change the saturation of the color. I personally like this more, where it's like the colors pop out a little bit more, because like, especially for like cartoony, like, especially for cartoony ones, because like, I feel that's very like pretty and all that, but like, if it hurts your eyes or anything, then definitely let me know and I'll switch it back to like medium saturation, and if that still hurts your eyes, then I guess there's no saturation then. Or who knows, I'll just be in black and white. Have this game completely play black and white, just for your pleasure. So yeah, that's just a small demonstration. Oh fuck, I forgot to turn on the stopwatch. Whoops. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. Alright. Back to enemy dealing. Hello. I know this guy's gonna get big and bad and gonna... Yeah. Oh, no, not yet, at least. Not now. Fuck, now he's doing it, so there's no point in attacking him now because he's gonna... Yeah. I don't wanna go after this guy, I wanna go after this one. I thought I was supposed to punch to, switch, That's how, okay. No. Yeah, once you're, like, out of deal links, that's when you have to really worry. I'm sorry, out of, close to death. Shit! I'm like a ballerina girl! Ouch. Oh fuck, that camera's really shit. Yeah, just a little bit of showcase as to what I do when I'm, I guess, in my studio. Fuck! Because people notice, actually I got more compliments than anything by the fact that I have more saturation in my videos. I did try to do it a little bit of a test beforehand, but like, I realized that's not good, so... And that's the saturation on that one mostly is for the video editing rather than the footage itself. Oh my god, you know how to like climb high with those attacks, but... Going after the enemy's gonna be a pain in the ass part if he keeps running away like that. Oh shit, hey, deal with it first. There we go, alright, you actually died beforehand, so... Gotta go fire on this bitch now? Yeah, Firestorm! I'm the fire starter! Twisted fire starter! Okay. Shit. That's fine. No, not you guys. Definitely. Can I not? There we go. Fuck, I hate when it auto-targets to enemies I don't want to auto-target to. Alright, that's a good combo to get my healing back. Alright. That should be enough. There's also still some enemies up there. I probably should deal with those as well. Okay. I'll just wait for you to come down, I guess. If you ever come down, fucker! There we go. One more enemy, I think there's one more fat dude up there too, so I gotta be careful. Actually, no, fuck it. Fuck you. Fuck you, you piece of shit. But I probably should not have wasted that. Because the enemy is super dead right now. Unless they're going after- I think they were auto-targeting the fat guy, but because I was not in the proper distance, I wasn't able to do so. Alright, Firestarter's gone. Yeah, the music's still playing, so there's obviously some enemies about it. That'll hurt me, maybe. Yeah. Alright. Fire! Thing one fire, and then combo the rest of that. Really? Fuck, okay. Yeah, there's no point in the Firestorm now. Unless I can save it for, like, the next area? Can maybe, but it looks like the bar's gonna. Oh! How are you guys? I can't hear, so it's not like I can do that. Got it? I think that's it now. Okay! Back to progress. Wonder what Yano this area is. I think this is a boss battle now, maybe. I could be wrong though, who knows. This feels like a boss battle. Yeah, this is where we reunite everyone. Wait, just to be safe, I am recording this, right? I don't want to, like, I just want to be absolutely sure because I'm paranoid about this stuff. Okay, yeah, I am recording. Alright. Sorry about that, Worry. Let's get back to the game.
Terra! Aqua!
Alright, this guy again. I had to deal with the like, third time already, so you're gonna be a repeating boss battle that's all the balls. Alright, I remember how to fight him, right? Avoid the lasers, dodge them. And I don't rely too much on your partners because they're weak as fuck. Mickey Mouse was a good partner, he didn't die. I don't know if these guys are gonna be the same experience or if they're gonna actually suck. Defeat the adverse, take out the arms and legs first, I'm guessing? Yeah, because those are his, like, utilities for attacking, I'm guessing, so. Yeah, once you, like, block out of no reason, expect your parry to now. Expect your, like, block to be a punish. Shit. I should really use more magic attacks than anything, actually. I haven't, like, changed my deck yet. It's probably a good idea for me to do that. Alright. Are they dead already? Okay, yeah, they're dead.
Gotcha.
Perfect.
Take that.
It's a lot of damage too, so better. Although they might have different life bars for like. Fuck. Heal, heal. I'm not sure if that was a good idea to try and attack back. I tried to like block, but I keep forgetting like my there's like a counter attack to it. Alright, let's try this again. Anytime now. There we go. That's way too much lag. The camera's not doing anything, but that's fine. It's still hitting him regardless, so that's ow. Oh, that's so okay, that's close one. He turned around just in the nick of time. Alright, this is gonna be what I think it is. I think this is when he like does a multi attack or something. No. Alright, perfect. That's a good way to I guess avoid him. Or his barrage of attacks. Just parry. I'm attacking his body first, but these are his. I'm still targeting his body regardless. Why does that seems to do a lot of damage? Probably use it more often. Oh shit. Hold on. Okay. This part of the enemy is about to die soon. Oh shit. No. I was stuck there. How the fuck was I supposed to? I tried pressing square too, but like it's not countering attacking because I kept getting hit. That's gonna be an annoying attack. Maybe I just have to parry that one as well. So potentially, okay, I see her being able to like beat the final boss in like level one, but without leveling up. Oh shit. Because like with this parry system. Shit. Of course, you have to still time your parry, otherwise you'll get punished for that. But yeah, with the parry system, you're pretty much able to like be invincible, well, except for maybe projectile, because I feel like that's the only exception. Unless her parry also upgrades further along as well. Perfect! While this dude does this attack, I can just keep beating the shit out of him. Ow. That's fine. Oh, that does a lot of damage. Ooh, parry. Oh, no. Oh. Fuck, I'm... Okay, that's fine. It didn't seem to, like, attack me regardless. Fuck. I remember. Barrage attacks seem to do a lot of damage as well. And I just wasted it. Oops. I can't do any D-Link attack because I have partners. Alright. Here goes the Firestorm again. Is he gonna do the attack or... I can't tell. There's like no tell with him. That's why I'm a little bit worried. Yeah, oh, there we go! Okay, maybe we can... parry enemy attacks. No, that way I think it damages him too. So that's even better. It's like a not only just a parry, but like a counter if anything. Oh fuck. What is this? Oh crap. Okay, okay. That's fine, that's fine. Yeah, all these guys have different life bars! Don't go too soon. Ooh, one of them's dead! Okay, perfect. Perfect! Yeah, keep doing that. I'm just gonna mash my X button. I like this bubble attack. It may look very useless now, but like, I feel like the more I level it up, the more very useful we get. Yeah, it's becoming a lot more faster now, so maybe I just have to like level up my bubble. And do it, it'll do like significant damage to the enemy. Ooh. Dodge that. Oh, okay. Actually, hold on, can I parry this? I can't parry that though, so not every single move is parryable. Good thing water can beat fire, so I get the advantage! Fuck. Shit, shit, okay. Whew. I was doing a risky move with that, but I'm glad I played it off. It took me 3 tries, but that's fine. Ooh. I really need to like
Finn, now, come on.
Not underestimate her parry move. It's a really good attack. It's a really good block. Like with Terra's block, it's like okay, it just blocks. That's about it. But like you can't like you had to like press another command in order to like swing it back towards your opponent.
Got him.
We make a good team.
Sure
so
do.
Yeah, in that aspect, I think Aqua is probably best for Bowser, like,
tickets.
Defensive maneuverability.
Lifetime passes to Disney Town.
Disney Town is usually a short map, so might as well just do that immediately,
said
huh?
To take 2 grown-ups.
You mean us? Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. We'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven, you let Aqua take you home.
No way! I want to go with you guys.
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Terra would never...
You mean you've been spying on me? Is that what he said to do? The Master's orders?
He was only...
Aqua.
I get it.
Terra!
Just stay put! I'm on my own now, all right?
Terra, please, listen! The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
You're awful, Aqua.
Shut up. Shut up, Ven.
So now you know the truth. But the Master loves Terra. And you know that too.
Were you also ordered to take me home? Aqua. Now that you're a Keyblade Master, you've let it go to your head.
Was my fault that I'm so protective to you guys? Come on! I thought we were best buddy buds. What happened to friendship? That's probably gonna be like the moral at the end of the game. For the third time.
Terra. Ben.
Well, at least I got a passport to Disneyland, or Disney Town. I wonder what predicament she's gonna end up in, or that world. Now what? Do I just go back? Or, oh, there's a question mark area, so there's something further on top of this tower area thing. What is this? Oh, hey, are we going backwards now? It feels like it. Oh no, it's these guys, okay. Let's try the test, actually. Oh, that works. Okay, so... it's just parry? Come on. Now you want to attack. Give it to me! Give me the Sonic Boom! Really? Okay, fine. Okay, maybe I have really overestimated these guys' difficulties. Like, those guys were annoying, but, like, I got parry, so... let's just do that, and they're not too bad. Alright. Well, I also got the barrier strength as well, although, to be fair, I don't think I'm gonna have that. Alright, there we go. Nope. Get over here. Fire. Asshole. You are an annoying piece of enemy, you know that? You're the worst. Like, these guys are, like, the worst enemies to encounter. Not because, like, they're hard or anything, but because they're just such a pain in the dick to, like, fight against. Like, they always retreat, so it's like, what the hell do you do after that? Okay, this guy's gonna explode. Oh. I missed! But not only that. Okay, there we go. Ow. There we go. Before he exploded too.
Fire.
There we go. That staggered him a little bit, but I'm still not able to reach him. I need my jump to be higher. There we go. Magic increased. L14. Wasn't I like level fucking like 8? I think it was like level 18 when I was fighting against the boss battle, so like that would have been a really, really like, yeah, I should think I should be prepared ahead of time just in case the boss battle is gonna give me a lot of trouble. Block recipe. Is that to like enhance my blocking skills, I'm guessing? Oh, I can't do anything right now because I'm in the middle of the battle. Also, there's this thing. Perfect, okay. Where are they? Oh, there you are. Okay, I can go around. That's fine. Where are you? Oh, there you are. You're not that tough. Yeah. Thought so. So where am I going exactly? I'm just gonna follow the path and see where it leads me to. I don't know what half of the shit I'm humming. Like, sometimes I just make it off of improv, so, like, it might sound like a good song before I try to remember what that song is or that beat is. Someone's probably gonna copy off my beat or something. That sounds very majestical and like kid friendly, so it could be good for like a kid soundtrack. But I can't really go like our angel does like without ruining my voice as well. Like, I love to sing metal, but Jesus Christ, how do you like scream and not kill your throat? Like, I still want to be as melodic as possible as well. Like, I still want to keep my good singing voice. I think that's how I was like ruining my voice when I was playing Guitar Hero like as a kid, because like before I remember like singing, I was perfect when it comes to singing Evil by Merciful Fate. Like, under the sand of the, and then it goes to that high note, but then like nowadays I can't do it. Like, I try and it's gonna be failing. Like, under the sand of the moon. It's like, oh, that hurts my voice just doing it too. Not only that, but I think that also hurts the dynamic compression. So yeah, like, I wish, like, I still had my voice so that I'm able to, like, sing properly. I ruined it all just for singing, like, thinking I could sing Bohemian Rhapsody. yeah, I'm just, I guess, going this way. This one. Okay, yeah, these enemies, I remember these enemies. This enemy specifically is a fucking annoying piece of shit. Ow. Oh, fuck, get out, please. I keep forgetting, I need to, like, rearrange my deck as well. Because it's, oh my god. You guys, please stop. I'm full of fire. How are these guys still icicling me? Alright, there we go. A little bit. Okay. I think most of my deck has been, yeah, level 3 already. Also, I could have the ability to have another one. Strike rate seems fun. When the hell did I get this many fires? Well, I guess that's good as well. Any more elemental stuff? Lizard and Thundara. Yeah, let's try Thundara. I think Blizzard's kind of like a weaker version of fire, like it doesn't home as much, so... Okay. I don't see any, like... things to like, yeah. Oh, I want to target, yeah, that one. Gotcha. Yeah, strike rate is something that Ven has. I think I was able to get that ability from that, so. Over here. So that this thing burns? Or hold on. Fire. I don't know how that works, but maybe if I had Blizzard with me? No, that wouldn't work. I need, like, water attack in order for that water thing to work, but I don't think I have any of that, so... Oh well. Those enemies spawning right now. I don't think there's, like, any treasure that's worth getting. Oh, hello. Fire. Spoke too soon.
Thunder!
Ow! Yep, there is one.
Gotcha.
Fuck, really? So much for getting the holds on this guy. Is there more enemy? Yep, there is. Fuck again? Okay. Blade charge? Holy shit, how'd I get this? I think that's everything. Let me see something real quickly. Is it stats? Blade charge? How did I get this? Activates when you're already using a command style, following with fire-related commands, blizzard-related- Oh, okay, so it's basically like, okay, I get blade charge for combining Firestorm and Thunderbolt, or Firestorm with... Well, I haven't gotten a Blizzard attack yet, though, but... Yeah, that seems very useful.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah,
no.
Yeah.
Oh, my last
fire. Yeah.
So yeah, she's definitely a huge magician.
Yeah.
I can also see that from her, like, combat style as well. With that in mind... Oh my god, a lot of things leveled up there. Okay. I think there might be one more enemy spawn here. Yep, there it is.
Yeah, thunder.
Easy. It's super easy. Let's keep going. And I might have to take a break here, assuming there might be a cutscene here. Okay, we'll be right back with the next episode of Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. Stay tuned.